time now? 12:24 p.m. Tuesday, October 22nd, 2024. This is the 920. Making smart progress today. Big Jim on a 428. Taking 10 loads of ballast, of stone, I should say. Three tanker cars. Now the end. Down to West Main they go. They will get their lunch hour and they will work south this afternoon to Martin County. Tankers on the street. The seven loads on the head end will also go up to plant there in Stewart. Before they make their way back to Fort Pierce this afternoon. Time now, 12:26 p.m. Tuesday, October 22nd, 2024. It's going to do it from the 236 on the Florida East Coast.